Number 10, 1996-97 Kobe Bryant tops Chrome Rookie. If there is a player who can rightly be crowned among best players of all teams, it has got to be Kobe Bryant. May his soul rest in peace. The Lakers' five-time NBA champion staged a very high-flying career and is a legend in the basketball space. His most popular card is the 1996-97 Topps Chrome Rookie card, which sells in the $700 to $1,000 range in a BGS 9.5. And it is expected to keep surging upwards since it is among the most popular basketball rookies in the sports card collection hobby. Talk about a sure deal, and this is it. Number 9, 1961 Fleer Oscar Robertson Rookie. Robertson, or the Big O as many like to call him, is regarded as one of the greatest NBA players of all time. The first player ever in NBA history to level one in a season in 1970-71, he basically gave birth to the triple-double statistic in the NBA. Oscar Robertson was a 12-time All-Star and revolutionized how the guard position during his time, or shall we say reign, was played. His 1961 Fleer rookie card, which sells in the $600 range in a PSA 6 and $900 in a PSA 7 range, remains his most sought-after card. While there is plenty of room for this to grow, if you compare his value to Wilt Chamberlain, who is in the same set as Robertson, Wilt's rookie card is still ahead, selling for three times the value of Robertson's rookie. His stuff could easily get a surge in the coming years or near future, especially with the rising trend of the vintage rookie. Enjoying the ride so far? You will love the rush of adrenaline when you hear the number one must-have sports card that has earned a handful of investors a killing and will be accepted by many as the greatest of all time. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it, and hit the subscribe button and become the first person to get access to new content. Just in case you are new here, Factuality is the home of amazing facts all over the world. Number 8, 1948 Jackie Robinson Leaf Rookie. If you are a baseball fanatic, then you definitely know one of the most influential players ever, Jackie Robinson, who went down in history as forever changing the game when he broke baseball's color barrier in 1947. Every player in the majors wears his jersey number 42 on April 15th to honor the date he made his debut. Now that is what honor is all about. His jersey number is also retired by every major league team. His most sought-after card remains his 1948 Leaf rookie card. One example would be a PSA 3, which sells in the $1,800 range. Another would be a PSA 4, which sells for $4,300, both at eBay auction. Robinson will always be remembered for his courageous heroism, which is why his value should increase each year. This in turn is a great leverage for you to inch your returns upwards, thanks to his great gift to all of us. Number 7, 1998 Bowman Peyton Manning Autograph Rookie. With Manning set to be a lock for the NFL Hall of Fame in the coming years, this card will easily increase in value in the near future. He holds a number of quarterback records, including all-time leader in passing yards and touchdowns, and is easily a top quarterback of all time, and one of the most popular players of his time. Manning has gone head-to-head with Tom Brady, whom he played against often. With Brady cards skyrocketing, Manning has got to be the next best guy. He's a great buy-low investment with a huge potential payoff in the near future. Peyton's key card to look for is his 1998 Bowman Rookie Autograph, which sells for nearly $500 in a BGS 9.5 or 10. Number 6, 1992 Bowman Mariano Rivera Rookie Autograph. Rivera is the greatest relief pitcher of all time, and perhaps that is what has earned him the nickname Sandman. He dominated the majority of his career using just one pitch, the cutter. Signed and slabbed rookie cards continue to dominate the collecting hobby and are being looked for by many each month. The same trend applies to this Rivera card. His Bowman rookie autograph, signed and slabbed, is selling in the $250 to $400 range, which is higher than his PSA 10 non-auto rookie in the same card. Rivera is projected to set to get elected to the National Baseball Hall of Fame in 2019. This particular card should easily get a bump in value and could reach the $500 to $600 mark by next year. Look for the autograph copies that feature rare inscription from Rivera, like Last to Wear 42, which adds even more value. Number 5. Aaron Rodgers 2005 Bowman Chrome Auto Rookie 199. One of the most talented players ever to play the quarterback position is Rodgers, known especially for his competitiveness in cruising around in the pocket and making the game lively, not to mention his ability to make an accurate throw under pressure. All this gave him a lot of edge compared to his mates. With him being a future Hall of Famer and one of the biggest players in the NFL, we don't have to struggle hard to convince you why you should invest in his cards. You must have already figured that out for yourself. One of Rodgers' best cards is his 2005 Bowman Chrome Rookie Auto, which has a print run of just 199. This particular Rodgers card is rare. The only listing is a BGS 9.5 out of 10 with an asking price of $1,800, or best offer. The card ungraded has ranged from $400 to $750, but doesn't appear for sale very often, which makes this Rodgers card very valuable. The potential reaps are similar to those of Tom Brady's high-end autographs. Rodgers could pay off huge for someone that makes this type of investment in him. Number 4. 1951 Bowman Mickey Mantle Rookie. If the old Yankees Stadium was given a chance to applaud one of the most iconic players of all time, the Mick would certainly be top of that list. Perhaps because of how he would hit tape measure shots off the facade. He was arguably one of the most popular players ever in the history of baseball. Many esteemed collectors like you have been on the hunt for this 1952 Topps for years, but Mantle's first year card is actually his 1951 Bowman rookie. This card has literally blown off in the last year. Mantle's Bowman rookie has nearly doubled in value in all grades since last year. A BGS 6 Bowman Mantle is a good example, which sold for over $10,000 at eBay auction. Even graded ones is over $1,500 range as well. A PSA 4 sale this past week sold for over $9,000 as well, which tells you this card is literally red hot. We had a hard time not squeezing it into the trio that makes the day. This particular card should continue to grow and is a great investment because Mantle will always be one of the most popular sports icons of all time. Number 3. 2001 Bowman Chrome Albert Pujols Autograph Rookie out of 500. Closing our top 3 list and considered one of the most desired cards in the last decade is the 2001 Bowman Chrome Albert Pujols Autograph Rookie out of 500. Albert Pujols, the man whose face the card bears, is just 32 hits away from 3,000 career hits this season, and not long after he hit his 600th home run last season. This milestone will give his cards a bump in value. This card remains his most sought-after card and was limited to just 500 copies earlier this year. It's very tough to find, and many sports card hobbyists say there's even less than the print run of 500 available because many of these were not even redeemed, which adds even more value because there is less available than initially thought. This card has huge upside potential. A BGS 9.5 or 10 sold for over $14,000 at eBay auction. A card graded in a 7 sold for nearly $2,500. Two BGS 9 and 10s are available for $10,000 or best offer. And another one graded at 8.5 is being sold for $5,800 or best offer. It's a very difficult card to obtain, but certainly worth the investment, and will always be one of the most popular cards in the hobby. Number 2, 1992 Little Sun High School prospect Derek Jeter, autograph out of 250. Coming in at number 2 is The Captain, one of the most collectible players in the entire card hobby. One of Jeter's best cards worth investing in is his 1992 Little Sun autograph prospect card. Being the face of baseball a good amount of time, from 1996 to 2014, Jeter is remembered for being a team leader, having performed in the clutch and having so many big moments in his career. His card, a rare gem, limited to only 250 copies and becoming tougher to find each year. Although the card has a streaky autograph, it's still very sought out and extremely limited. The card is valued at $1,300 to $2,000, graded in a BGS 8.5 to 9, or slabbed authentic. With high prospects of Jeter being elected to the National Baseball Hall of Fame in the class of 2020, we can only speculate that it will double in value and rake in crazy amounts of proceeds. That dream you had of flying to Hawaii next summer might just be within reach with this Jeter. It is a must-have for any Jeter diehard. Number 1, 2003 to 2004 Topps Chrome LeBron James Rookie. Alongside Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant, LeBron James continues to build his legacy and is considered by many as one of the best all-time players in the history of the NBA. In fact, many basketball experts already have LeBron ranked just behind Michael Jordan. His Topps Chrome Rookie remains as one of the most popular cards in the entire sports card hobby. Having appeared in 7 straight NBA finals, LeBron has also won 3 NBA championships. He easily could become the all-time leader in points scored when it's all said and done. He's proven to be the ultimate team player and makes all of his teammates better with his phenomenal play. LeBron's 2003-04 Topps Chrome Rookie. Now is the time to invest in LeBron before it gets closer to the NBA Finals in June. LeBron's Chrome Rookie will steadily increase over time as he achieves more accomplishments in his career. You can't go wrong with the king. Thank you for watching, and until next time, keep it factuality.